know those little hairy, awful fuzzballs, those little pills that form on your favorite sweater. The more you wear them, the worse they become. We found someone that became obsessed with those fuzzballs, and she actually developed a tool that gets rid of them better than anything else out there.
It's called the Gleaner, and she has a fantastic story. You just have to hear it straight from Kim Cole.
The idea for Gleaner all started with this merino wool turtleneck. I was 7 months pregnant. It was my favorite sweater. I wore it a lot. It looked great until it became completely covered in pills. Some people call them fuzz balls. It was unwearable. And so I sent it to the dry cleaner. I tried a sweater stone, a sweater comb, and then I went out and bought this battery-operated depiller thinking, aha, that will get the fuzz balls off. Well, it did until it created a hole right in the front of the sweater. As a really good friend of mine reminded me, I was 7 months pregnant, hormonal, and maybe a little bit crazy. I had become obsessed with fuzzballs. And Oprah had a program on featuring just regular people who had great ideas, who followed through with their dreams. And at the end of the show, she looked into the camera, just like I am now, and she said, for all those people out there with great ideas, go for it. And I was shocked. I was convinced that Oprah had spoken to me. So I set up my laptop on my dining room table, and every afternoon while my baby napped, I started writing a business plan. We're now 8 years later, and we have Gleaner. I also wanted to add a lint brush to make it a total fabric care product. There are three different detachable blades, and each blade treats a different type of pill. Blade one gets your big and bulky, right down to blade three, which gets your super fine pills on your silk blends and t-shirts.
So I'm really glad that Kim fixated on these fuzzballs and pills. It took 8 years to develop the Gleaner. It just launched, and it really paid off. She just won the Innovation Award for the International Housewares Show. 30,000 people applied, 12 won, including the Gleaner.
We invest a lot of money in our clothes, and you know, when you're first taking it out, you want to make it look good and new. Or if you're putting it away, it's good to do some spring cleaning. So next season, it's like you have a fresh wardrobe.
So if you've done that, you've solved a big problem, or maybe you know someone who has, let us know. We'd like to help launch it.